this video, we're going to look at how we can apply accurate operating costs from our machines to the part costing. This video follows on from our previous video, adding materials and material costs. We will be applying the cost to our single part. Opening the technology setup, we can see there are already a number of materials added with individual costs per kilo. Switching to the production cost tab, SigmaNEST allows you to set the operating costs using a global cost applied to all machines, or you can set different costs to each machine as required. Looking at the global cost, SigmaNEST can calculate costs based on cutting cost, which is a cost of pounds per millimeters cut based upon the length of the part to cut. The operating costs adds a cost per second based upon the calculated time to cut. Pierce cut, this adds in a value of pounds for each pierce point on the part. You also have a number of other data fields to add extra costs if needed. And for this example, we're going to switch to the laser. Let's add an operating cost. SigmaNEST works in pounds per second. For easy calculation, I'm going to add an operating cost of 60 pounds per hour. This means that if SigmaNEST calculates the part cutting time of 1 minute, we'd expect to see a cost of £1. So I'm going to enter a value of 0.01667. SigmaNEST allows you to add any further values required. If you're unsure about what to charge, SigmaNEST has a built-in calculator to add different properties to set the operating cost and also the cutting cost. For now, we're just going to use the operating cost. Changing to the plasma, I'm going to add a cost of £2 per hour, which is equal to 0.0333 pounds per second. Again, we can add extra costs such as piercing and cutting costs if required. Click OK to confirm the changes, and then switching back to the parts tab and opening the part parameters and selecting the cost tab. As you can see, SigmaNEST has calculated the cutting time, cutting length, and number of pierces. The calculated cutting time of the laser is approximately 36 seconds. We have our laser charging at £1 per minute, and 36 seconds is 60% of 1 minute. The correct operating cost of 60 pence has been added. We can change to our plasma to see how the operating costs are affected. As you can see, SigmaNEST has checked in the technology tables to see that the calculated time is different on the plasma. It's now going to take 1 minute and 15 seconds to cut. This is the same as 1.25 minute, and as we're charging £2 per minute, the correct cost of £2.51 has been applied. For the plasma, we're going to add a further cost of 20 pence per pierce. Going back into the technology setup, production cost tab, highlighting the plasma and entering a cost of £0.2 per pierce. Opening the part parameters tab again, you can see an extra cost of 40 pence has been added to the operating cost. This reflects the two pierce points on the part. Using all of the options available will mean that SigmaNEST will always cost your parts to suit your needs. When combined with the accurate material costs, SigmaNEST will allow you to cost and quote for both single parts, multiple parts, and nested parts. In our next video, we're going to cover single part quoting.